Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back out to Amnesia Rebirth. It's good to be getting back into this game once more again, and to see what horrors and adventures await us, yes. How are y'all doing? It's been a little bit. The past couple of days I missed videos on Saturday and on yesterday. Saturday I was camping, so that's my excuse yesterday. Playing catch up with school. Because that college life. But I'll try to get back up on it soon. We are searching desert caves for. Okay, fine. Don't let me read it then. Be that way. Into the light. Yeah, we just picked up those matches and we got that jump scare. Ooh, I remember that. Yeah, I know. I can see it. Alrighty. Into the darkness. Am I gonna get some? I can't see the screen with that light on.
It's too dark.
Was it R? It was. There's a torch here, I saw that. I can light you, right? Is it E? Is it E? Is it F? Is it one of the mouse buttons? Space. What button do I push? Alright, obviously none of those. Q, T, G. I've forgotten the buttons. Alright, there's a button.
Maybe it wasn't a trap.
Alright, you know, it's fine.
Professor Herbert called them rifts. Holes between worlds.
Funky things over on the screen. Hopefully it's just the fire, it's not the whole game. Well, this looks good. Now the thing is, I'm not sure how many more matches I've got. Bugs. I'm out of matches now. This is fine.
I hate this. I really hate it.
Yeah, you just summed it up. You ain't the only one, girl. I see the light. Give me the light. Please. Light. Yeah, man, that new sanity system is something. I heard something in there. I don't know what it were. See, can I turn game audio up? Because it seemed a little bit quiet for y'all when I was editing last, at least. It is up all way. Good. I'll have to change that in the recording software. Alrighty, come on, black tentacles.
Thank you.
there's ladder. Wait, is ladder? Is ladder. I just pushed wrong button. Well, at least it doesn't seem to. Oh, right. I forgot you can go prone from holding that.
What's that down there?
Oh, it's the monkey thing.
He was here. He was.
Oh, we're back in the beginning.
We said we would put him away. What's wrong?
Poor monkey. We should clean him. Stitch him up here. He is so tattered.
Oh, my heart. What is it?
Alice. Alice Raff's sister. I'm pregnant.
Oh. Well. Oh, what exciting news. What a thing to learn in the middle of the game.
Oh, shit. Shit. I remember. I'm pregnant. Oh, Sam.
How do you forget that you're pregnant?
I remember telling him. How? In Paris. The expedition.
How do you forget? Okay. That's great. So I'm curious, is there anything I might have missed? No, it looks like I'm on the right path.
I'm going to have another child.
Yeah, if you can get out of this hot mess.
Salim, where did you go?
I need more matches, please. Oh, heck. Why am I getting frames? I thought I had it all fixed. It was all running so good. What do I have running in the background? That's the real question. Give me a quick hot second here. Hope that does it. Alright, we're going to hope that's got it a little bit, at least a little bit better for you. I'm missing matches in here, am I? I don't think so. Into the darkness again. No, just following the light. Alright, I can follow light. I think.
Salim? No. Hold on, please.
Oh, good. Great. Lovely. Glad that happened.
Salim. No, please, my love. I'm here now, please stay for me, please.
Timing is impeccable.
My heart. Hear my heart. What do I do?
Remembering you're pregnant with your second child and then finding your husband dead. What could possibly go wrong? A moment of silence. Alright, man, what gear you got for me? What gear can I take for me? Ooh, we got ourselves a lantern, we got ourselves a note.
I will not leave. It does not hurt now. I have lost you, Tazi. It is only for a time. I know you will escape. You carry something so precious. Live for us, Tazi. Live for the child. Live. And be free. And one bright day we will all be together again. Know that you are my heart.
And no one's gonna question the bloody handprint on the corner of the page. Cool, got it. Glad that happened. But now he has the lantern. And 5 out of 10 oil. Well,
warm.
That shadow.
Steel warm. My god, if only I'd been.
Steel warm? Oh, that is. Okay, that's a bit more unfortunate. He hasn't been dead. He's free.
What? I can't stay. I'm so sorry, my love. I'll do everything I can to keep the safe.
I don't plan on staying here. I'm not a fan of how the lantern obstructs, like, a lot of the screen. That's a little better. flashing. That's a little... Is that a... Last time I saw a flash of lightning.
Was it not running fast enough, or was that scripted? Let's find out.
I'm still mentally... I'm still mentally connecting flashing lantern to machine for pigs.
Why did you have to go? No.
Okay.
It's not just about you anymore.
You're right.
Live.
For the baby.
For the child. Come on. There's got to be something you can do.
What a motivational speech.
What a speech. Okay. Did it not load properly?
Hello? Is someone there?
And we are out of oil all of a sudden. Oh, maybe that's why it was flickering, flashing? Do the flicker flasher? Flasher flicker? Oh, good.
Oh. A level door. My favorite.
I think that's her word for him.
Press a button.
Wee.
Achievement. Widow.
Oh, we're back outside. That's not what I was expecting, actually.
Unexpected, but not unwelcome.
God in heaven, Sergei. Look where we are. What am I going to do? Just look at me. I can't believe I forgot this. But this isn't right, is it? I wasn't this far gone.
Is that like a mechanic I can just do from now on?
For the child. Like you said, find the others. Get home. Both of us.
I'm sorry. I probably shouldn't laugh about that, but that is just... That's gotta be one of the funniest mechanics.
I wasn't even 3 months. This feels more than 4.
How? What? That's such a strange mechanic. I'm looking forward to seeing other people's reactions to that mechanic. Is it something I can do like whenever I'm scared or afraid? Something that's supposed to help calm me, motivate me.
Oh yeah, I'm pregnant. I should probably, not die.
Not yeet myself off this cliff right here. Might be a good idea. Alright, what do we got? Anything
from the trolley?
Alright, cool. Not proning. Oh, I like that. That's a cool mechanic. We go from the strange mechanics to the cool ones.
There's nothing I can do about it.
You're right, you're pregnant. There is nothing you can do about it. Also, I'm laggy. Alright, hopefully it's better again for you. Might have to just change some OBS settings, if not. Change a couple game settings, though. As you might be able to tell.
It's not a friendly surprise. Count your lucky stars, old chap. You could have come down in the middle of nowhere.
Don't worry, Jonathan. Supplies, water, a map, there'll be something. Even if there's no one home.
Lycos will have gathered supplies. Bet you.
Cool.
I need to find way in or on or around or over. I'm wanting to bet. Oh, what a bet. Really? Do I have to prone? You cannot move unprone. Why can't I fit in? It's because I'm pregnant, isn't it? Oh, no, I do. I can't move a leaderboard. Good. Oh. Gimme. Random pictures. Cool. That's another random picture. Yay. And another other random picture. Yay. And what direction? This direction. Got it. I'm spinning the wheel. Look at me, guys. I'm doing it. And another picture. Is this all supposed to be me? I don't even know anymore. And then that. I almost tried to. I hope there's not supposed to be a code in there somewhere. And then don't let me use my match. Not what I'm going for. What? Alright, whatever. Oh, I see. The blind man says that he sees, and I see. Ashes, yes. How many, though? Alright, I'm now up to 4 matches. Good.
Damn you!
Don't overexert yourself now. You're pregnant, for crying out loud. Alright. R.
Not far.
Oh, it's just not showing some of the, got it. Cool. Whoa. Oh. Well, that's a thing. As is that.
What in God's name?
Don't know, nor do I know if I want to know.
I've seen that thing before, I'm sure I have. I wish I could remember.
Yeah. Right. That's the other direction we could have come from. Make sure there ain't nothing I might have missed over here. Oh, hello. What do we have? Oh, it's just another thing about a person. Cool.
Ah, Jonathan's great. First time out of the world, and everything's a wonder.
Maybe I would have had to come
back. It's like having
direction.
A kid along. Oh, jeez. Sorry, Tessa.
Oop.
It won't open!
At least I can jump. I don't think I've been able to do that in Amnesia games before. Correct me if I'm wrong, my myself. Okay, thanks myself. Welcome to the end of the world. Oh, that's pleasant and subtle. Very subtle. Hello? Anything over here that might be of use? Like matches? It's not showing the animation for getting the matches anymore. I don't know if that's a bug from the new update that just came out a day or two ago. Or what? But it will. And didn't show the. I don't know.
Precious jewel, and look at you.
I shouldn't make fun of the accents, but they are great accents. Pilgrim. Palgrim.
We were here. I remember being scared. Why?
Well, that looks like kind of the most obvious place I need to go.
Look at the size of this place.
Crikey, mate.
Locked, I think.
Yeah, it's not showing my reticle. I know that's a known glitch. Another thing about a person. Cool, got it.
You remember Marrakesh, where Mammoth got into that argument with your dad about the mules? He was so furious. But all he did was stand there and say, "It's your decision, Victor." Never even raised his voice. Well, I think he's getting close to that with DeFreeze. Positively sarcastic.
Lovely, just lovely. Let me not do that button, but to do that. Alright, so small or normal size only gives me three oils. I'm gonna have to change OBS settings for y'all to actually be able to watch. There's a tank. We're not gonna question that. This area is huge. Wait. Am I supposed to get into the tank? I don't know. Alright, we're going in here now.
Mama's here, so don't you cry. Shh. Shh.
Little one.
I'm here. I'll always be here.
Glad that happened. Glad that happened. Okay. Right off the bat, more matches. I like that. Very much do like.
Don't stop talking, Doctor. Got to get to that radio.
Ah. Is it that button? It, I guess so. Oh, I see. So here's what we're supposed to get. Interesting. Oh, we're full on matches though. How about that? And
I do not know if you can hear me. We have found a village, a settlement.
I'm gonna have to end it here. Small. And I will see you all in the next one. But until then, bye.